your language, your rhythm, your dignity, daring, small parts of yourself.
There's nothing bigger than them.
Memories,
the chaos,
your music,
موسيقتك,
your friends,
أصدقاء,
your identity,
هويتك,
your home,
your image,
your country,
streets you know,
that their loss is no disaster. Lose something every day, except the fluster of lost dark keys, the hour badly spent. The art of losing isn't hard to master. Then practice losing further, losing faster, places and names, and where it was you meant to travel. None of these will bring disaster. I lost my mother's watch. And look, my last, or next to last, of three loved houses went. The art of losing isn't hard to master. I lost two cities, lovely ones, and vaster. Some realms I owned, two rivers, a continent. I miss them. I do, I miss them. But it wasn't a disaster. Even losing you, the joking voice, a gesture I love, I shan't have lied. It's evident. The art of losing is not too hard to master, though it may look like, write it, like disaster.